it on.
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the numbers to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
That was what is in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grim-ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So down here ain't gonna know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink-ass queen! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to Command. Tell them we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
So, baby, I'm home. You hear that? Bring me back to the old days. Number 83, the country!
Cole, knock it off. If the Locust Queen's down here, then we're gonna have enough problems as it is. We need to be careful and quiet.
Oh, man, come on, man. How could I resist that?
Split up!
Thank you.
nice. Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Guards! Oh, that ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up, didn't it?
There gotta be a way across!
Contacts!
thing just had to open up, didn't it?
Oh.
There's gotta be a way across!
Multiple contacts!
Damn.
Well, let's hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, trap for them. Bring it, bitches!
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be part of you.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
There, Cole! Go after the Queen!
What's the stalactites?